It's only fitting since today is National Day of Prayer. We have the First Baptist Church in Gulfport here on set to tell us about how they're doing practical acts of kindness throughout an entire weekend full of service and celebration. Here with me today is Dr. Jimmy Stewart, Senior Pastor of First Baptist Gulfport, and Eric Smith, Senior Associate Pastor of First Baptist Gulfport. Good morning, guys. How are
y'all
doing?
Good morning.
So this has been going on for 2 years now, right? Can you just tell me first, let's talk about what's taking place on Saturday.
Yes, sure. We've already been doing some just projects across the coast, and Saturday we'll actually be at the air show handing out water. The Love the Coast weekend is designed for the members of First Gulfport to get outside the four walls of the church and to just demonstrate God's love in some really practical ways.
And then it doesn't stop there. Jimmy, can you tell me about what's taking place on Sunday?
Absolutely. We'll wrap up the weekend at the Barksdale Pavilion at Jones Park. We have a 10:30 worship experience. It'll last about an hour. We have a choir. We have our band there. We'll have some video recap of what we did over the weekend and through the week. And then after we have our worship experience together, we're having a brown bag lunch for everyone who comes.
What does it mean to you guys to be able to put on an event like this? It's like you said, it's been 2 years going on strong now. You guys are a crucial part in our community. Yeah. What does it mean to the church to do this?
Well, our desire is just for our members to get outside the four walls of the church and to take the church to the people. We want everybody across the Gulf Coast to know that they're loved by God. And so really, it's ordinary members of First Gulfport demonstrating God's extraordinary love in some really practical ways. Bottom line.
And what seems to be sort of the response from the community from someone who may not have attended First Baptist in a long time, or maybe a newcomer, if you will?
Well, it's overwhelmingly warm, and everybody's been receptive. What's not to like about getting a free bottle of water, right, or receiving a meal, or even having your yard spruced up? And we've got one group that is putting together care packages to go to one of our senior living facilities. And think about that. How many folks find themselves in a facility like that and they think they're forgotten? So our members are just demonstrating God's love to them to let them know that God's not forgotten them.
Absolutely, absolutely. And that's going to be an amazing event. Make sure you come out, have a great time Saturday and Sunday. Make sure you stop by and have a great service on Sunday. It's going to be fantastic, guys. Thanks for joining
us. Thank you, gentlemen.
Coming up next on News 25, the U.S. Army's Elite Special Operations Parachute Team.